Hello, everybody. Spent the day on Kentucky today. You can kind of guess about how it went. But I'll go ahead and tell you what you're fitting to see in this video. It's a really rough day out on Kentucky. There was no wind, there was no current, and I seen a lot of bait, a lot of fish on the graph. Seen a lot of bait up shallow, couldn't get nothing going shallow. Seen a lot of bait out on ledges, couldn't really get anything going. Seen a lot of fish out there, couldn't really get anything going. What I did see looked promising, but I caught a total of 3 largemouth, 2 yellow bass, and 1 sauger. So anyway, enjoy what little footage I got. Thank you for watching, and I see you on the water. Cheers.
This one pretty sauger, pretty. But what? There he goes.
Damn, we found a green one, a real live bass. Look at that.
shit, we found another green one. Oh, you motherfucker. Stop it. Ooh, you about got me. Okay. All right, you about got me. We ain't having that horse shit. All right. Nope, we ain't having that horse shit. Those little motherfuckers are dangerous. That's how people get hooked. They're not really small. Bye. Nice one. Yeah. 3 pounds. Well, everybody, thanks for riding along. Pretty tough day, hardly no wind. I mean, it's slick calm out here. No current today. Bluebird skies. Well, finally got some clouds moving in, but it's been bluebird most all day. It's hotter than the blazes of hell. And humid as I don't know what. So I'm gonna call it a day. Caught a few fish. Thanks for riding along. Hit that like and subscribe, and I greatly appreciate it. I'll see you on the water.